Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're on the phone and back into the archives for some comments from the late wonderful actress Margaret Hamilton. She was more than the Wicked Witch of the West in hundreds of movies and late in her career as Cora the Coffee Lady, which became a second career for Margaret Hamilton.
People seem to get a tremendous amount of pleasure and joy out of them. And so it's amazing to me they do, but everyone says, we love the store and we love your character and we love the whole thing. And they always greet me with a tremendous smile. And so it's very pleasant to be in something like that.
By the way, early in the interview, I talked about The Wizard of Oz, and she said, excuse me, young man, I've done a lot of other things, too. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.